C.R. Patterson was an African-American entrepreneur who founded C.R. Patterson & Sons, the first and only black-owned automobile manufacturer in the United States, crafting vehicles during the early 20th century and defying racial barriers in the automotive industry.